I'm in a dark, scary basement. All I want is water to have a bath. So I'm in the basement right now. I have gloves on because I might go outside and do some digging after this. But there's a slow drip of water coming in here. And water comes in from here and goes out to the teatrage from this line right here. This is closed. All of these are open. When I have this valve here open, I can breathe in here and water or air will go up here. But when I close it, it's almost impossible to breathe into this line. Tadpole in my drinking water. It's belly up now. Oh, there it goes. We're back at it. I think there's a clog in the line. To try and undo the piece that hooks this, that hooks the line, that hooks the water line to the house. I'm scared it's going to burst. Trying to get this off, disconnect this to confirm that there's no water coming into the house. And if by chance I can stick something up there and snake it back down, and just by chance the clog is just right there, it'd be so convenient, but I can't get this off. Thank you.